Hi, drawing a colored rectangle with C++ and Windows is very easy. Just create a new Win32 project in Visual Studio if you don't have a already working project. As you know already, mainly you need to have display device context handle to do any drawing. We have the DC handle in our example project. In the function winproc under wmpaint switch case, do your drawing between begin paint and end paint. Create a rectangle object with required size. Create a brush with required color in RGB format. Microsoft Paint application can help you in identifying the values for R, G and B as per your selected color by using the Edit Colors toolbar. Finally, pass the created brush handle to the function fillRect along with the rectangle object and DC handle. You are done. Just run the application to see the colored rectangle of your selected color in the position mentioned through the rectangle object. Hope this will help you. Bye for now.